from flower to fruit. Pollination is when insects take pollen between flowering plants of the same type. The pollen fertilizes egg cells to make seeds. The bright colors and smell of that flower tell me that it's got the sugary nectar I love to eat and the pollen I feed to my kids. Yum! While eating at this flower, some of the pollen has rubbed off on me by accident. At this other flower, the pollen from the first flower will fertilize the egg cells to make seeds. Look, pollen enters the flower here, and the egg cells are fertilized by the pollen and grow into seeds. It's not only insects that pollinate plants. Birds, bats, and the wind can also take pollen between plants. And pollination is important for humans because if there's no pollination, there's not as plenty plants to use as food, clothing, shelter, and other things. Now, it's time for our game. What fruit will these blossoms turn into? Good luck. Thanks for playing.